Introduction. If you're seriously interested in learning more about growing your opt-in list, you need to think beyond the basics. This informative report takes a closer look at things you need to know about list building. It addresses some of the key issues for building your opt-in list. A careful reading of this material could make a big difference in how you think about list building. 1. The specific date technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get a free bonus for subscribing before a specific date. Tell them the bonus won't be available after that date. You could also say they need to subscribe before midnight or the end of the day. 2. The so many minutes technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get a free bonus for subscribing in so many minutes. You could have a timer running down the time on your opt-in form. If they really like your bonus, they will subscribe before the time runs out. 3. The here's your lesson technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get a free e-course for subscribing. You could just publish each lesson on a daily autoresponder series. People like to take courses one lesson at a time. You could even include an ad with each lesson. 4. The e-report technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get a free e-report for subscribing. You could write up a 5 to 12 page e-report that your subscribers would really be interested in. You could have it ready to download in PDF format on your thank you for subscribing page. 5. The tease me technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get a free sample chapter of an ebook you are selling if they subscribe. People like to get a sneak preview of products before they buy them. Even if they don't buy your ebook, you'll be able to sell them something else in the future. 6. The great deal technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get a coupon or discount to one of your products for subscribing. People love getting a good deal, and all they would have to do is opt in to your list or e-zine. 7. The JV discount technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get a coupon or discount for someone else's product if they subscribe. You could set up a joint venture deal with another information product seller. They would get sales and you will build your list quicker. 8. The worth it technique. Tell your potential subscribers how much the free bonus for subscribing is worth. People will feel like they are getting a great bargain for opting in. You could list the retail price or what other people are selling it for. 9. The virus technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get a free ebook for subscribing. You could also include your e-zine ad in the ebook and allow them to give the ebook away or offer resell or master resell rights. It will become a viral marketing tool for your list. 10. The swipe them technique. Tell your potential subscribers that they will get the private label rights to the articles or content of your list if they subscribe. People will be able to read and use your list content as they wish. There is a huge demand for private label content these days. 11. The republish it technique. Tell your potential subscribers that they can reprint or republish the articles or content of your list if they subscribe. People will be able to read and use your list content with your resource box included. You could include your e-zine ad under each article they republish. 12. The future goals technique. Tell your potential subscribers the goals they will accomplish by subscribing to your e-zine. You could tell them how your information or content will help solve their problems, improve their life, or get over their obstacles. 13. The future problems technique. Tell your potential subscribers the goals they won't accomplish if they don't subscribe to your e-zine. You could tell them how not reading your information or content could cause future problems or make their life worse. 14. The prize fest technique. Tell your potential subscribers what prizes they could win by subscribing to your e-zine. You could tell them that you will randomly select a subscriber every week to get one of your products for free. Also, you could have them complete a certain action to be in the contest. 15. The Las Vegas technique. Tell your potential subscribers how much money they could win by subscribing to your e-zine. You could tell them that you will randomly select a subscriber every week to get a cash prize. You could have many cash prizes, like $100 for first place, $50 for second place, and $25 for third place. 16. The fast forward technique. Tell your current e-zine subscribers to forward your e-zine to their friends, family, or associates. If they like it, they'll end subscribing too and forwarding it to their circle of acquaintances. It's a viral form of word-of-mouth marketing. 17. The see-it-everywhere technique. Tell your potential subscribers to subscribe on any page of your website. You want to put your opt-in form or pop-up on every page of your website. The more times people see it, the higher the percentage of people will be who will subscribe. 18. The multiple-choice technique. Tell your potential subscribers they can choose between text, PDF, or HTML format. People that like text may not want to subscribe to an e-zine that just offers HTML. You can lose an awful lot of subscribers by not offering two or more options. 19. The My Credentials technique. Tell your potential subscribers your business credentials. People don't want to opt in to a list that doesn't have the experience or authority to really give them the information they need and want. They just don't want an ad with every email. 20. The Confidentiality Agreement technique. Tell your potential subscribers you will keep their subscription information confidential. People don't want you to share, rent, lease, or sell their contact information. They want you to protect their privacy at all costs. 21. The 100% pure technique. Tell your potential subscribers your content is 100% original. People subscribe to a lot of lists that just publish articles that are found all over the internet. If you can't always offer 100% original content, at least publish some once in a while to keep your subscribers loyal. 22. The Look Who's Here technique. Tell your potential subscribers about the famous, expert, or reputable people who have subscribed to your e-zine. Most people are followers rather than leaders. They want to model themselves after people they respect, admire, and look up to. People will think your list must be good if so-and-so subscribed to it. 23. The Believe Them technique. Tell your potential subscribers about the testimonials or endorsements that you've received from other subscribers. They will see all the benefits those people received from being on your list. People will believe other subscribers' advice before they believe you. 24. The Collect Them All technique. Tell your potential subscribers you offer a free bonus product in every issue. People will subscribe just to start collecting those bonuses. Plus, it will keep people subscribed because they will want to see what the next bonus will be. 25. The Next Time technique. Tell your potential subscribers what type of content will be in your next issue. They will think that if they subscribe right away, they will be able to read the content in their next issue. It gives them an incentive to subscribe on impulse. 26. The Add Less technique. Tell your potential subscribers your list has very little advertisements. People sometimes don't subscribe to free lists or e-zines because they think all they get is a bunch of ads. You could even offer an ad-free or an all-content/article with a resource box version of your list. 27. The Give Me Them technique. Tell your potential subscribers that you accept article submissions. You'll get people who will subscribe just so they can submit articles and see them published. You will also get a steady stream of content you can pick and choose from. 28. The Swap Me technique. Tell your potential subscribers and other e-zine publishers that you accept e-zine ad trades. People will subscribe just to submit ad trades with you and see if you run their ad. Doing list ad trades can increase your circulation fast. 29. The Got Friends? Technique. Tell your current e-zine subscribers they can get a free bonus for persuading three of their friends, family members, or associates to subscribe or by forwarding your e-zine to them. You could set up a tell-a-friend form on one of your web pages. 30. The It's Worth technique. Tell your potential e-zine subscribers how much a subscription to your e-zine is worth. You could actually tell them you used to sell subscriptions to it, if it's true. If not, you could say that similar e-zines are charging so many dollars per year for a subscription. 31. The Targeted Flirt technique. Tell or give your potential subscribers a compliment. People like to be complimented and will usually return the favor. It might just tempt them to opt in to your list. The compliment needs to be something that would be related to your target audience. 32. The Give It Away technique. Tell your potential or current subscribers they can give away your e-zine as a bonus product. many people need bonuses for their products or services. It will give their prospects an incentive to buy their stuff and build your list at the same time. 33. The Try a Piece Technique. Tell your potential subscribers they can read samples of your past issues or list before they opt in. If people like your content, they will definitely subscribe. It would be a good idea to use some of your best content. 34. The See the Past Technique. Tell your potential subscribers that they will get access to all your past issues or messages if they opt in to your list. You can tell them the benefits of those issues too. You can have them all archived on your website by date or subject in a password-protected area. 35. The Waiting List Technique. Tell your potential subscribers that you are only allowing a limited number of subscribers. It will create more persuasion for them to opt in right away. You could tell them once you hit so many subscribers, they will have to get on a waiting list. 36. The Unsubscribe Technique. Tell your potential subscribers there is no risk as they can unsubscribe at any time, no questions asked. It will remind them even if they subscribe that they can unsubscribe any time if they don't like your list. 37. The Email Me Technique. Tell your potential subscribers that you would like to hear from them about how you can improve your emailings. You could tell them you regularly survey your existing subscribers for their opinions and what they would like to see from your list. 38. The Keep It Free Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you may be charging for your e-zine in the future, but if they subscribe now, their subscription will always be free. People will want to subscribe quickly so they can lock in their free subscription. 39. The I'll Pay You Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you will pay them to subscribe. You could have a subscribers-only affiliate program for one of your products. They will feel privileged and know they will have less competition to make commissions. 40. The Easy Form Technique. Tell your potential subscribers how easy it is to subscribe. Remind them they only need to type their first name and email address, or say all they have to do is send an email to a certain subscription email address. 41. The Budget It Technique. Tell potential subscribers about your e-zine in free advertising locations. It could be free classified websites, forums, blogs, chat room profiles, email discussion lists, list building sites, giveaway sites, etc. Most of the locations you can just add a signature ad to your post. 42. The Subscribers Only Technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get access to a free subscriber-only community. It could be a forum, message board, chat room, blog, etc. Your subscribers will feel special and privileged to only have access to it. They will like to communicate with other people that are interested in the same topics. 43. The Barter Everything Technique. Tell other e-zine/list publishers or website owners you'll trade ads with them. It could be classified ads, text links, top sponsor ads, solo ads, banner ads, autoresponder ads, thank you ads, pop-up ads, etc. 44. The I'll Be There Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you offer 24/7 email support. People want to know you'll always be there for them. Many problems can arise, like people not getting your emails, not being able to unsubscribe, questions about your offers, etc. 45. The My Advice Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you'll offer free consulting via email if they opt in. This is similar to customer support, but their questions will be more about the topic of your list. You may want to train and hire someone to answer all the questions or set up an email ticket system. 46. The Snooze You Lose Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you will be offering a specific free bonus to the next 1,000 subscribers. If they want the bonus, they will subscribe. You are also persuading them to subscribe right away with your limited time bonus. 47. The Famous Guest Technique. Tell your potential subscribers the names of the guest authors that contribute articles or content to your list. You could even list some of their professional accomplishments and credentials. People may subscribe just to learn more about them and their knowledge. 48. The Skim It Technique. Tell your potential subscribers your e-zine or list is easy to skim through and read. You could tell them you have a table of contents, clickable links, that you've divided each section up, it's not full of techno jargon, etc. 49. The Full of Help Technique. Tell your potential subscribers that each issue is full of helpful website links and resources. People want to learn about new websites, resources, products, information, tools, and advice that will help them accomplish their goals. 50. The Total Them Up Technique. Tell your potential subscribers how many subscribers you already have. People will see how many subscribers you already have, and if you have a lot, they will know your list is good. They will feel they are missing out if they don't opt in. 51. The Long Time Technique. Tell your potential subscribers how many years you have been publishing your e-zine. If you've been publishing it for a long time, people will assume your opt-in list has high-quality information and will be valuable to them. 52. The Personal Touch Technique. Show your potential subscribers a picture of yourself on your subscription page and tell them a little about yourself. Pictures will give your list a personal touch that could persuade them to opt in. You could tell them about all your personal and business accomplishments. 53. The Gift Subscription Technique. Tell your potential subscribers they can sign up someone else with a gift subscription when they subscribe. People will like it that you care about other people in their lives. Many people like to give things to people they know and love. 54. The Work Involved Technique. Tell your potential subscribers how long it takes you to write or compile each issue. People will see just how much work is involved in publishing your list or e-zine. It will give your list a highly perceived value. 55. The Goes Both Ways Technique. Tell your potential subscribers how many pages are in each issue. This can persuade people that a lot of information is more valuable or a small amount of information will save them time. It can go both ways. 56. The What You Missed Technique. Tell your potential subscribers the latest issue can be accessed within minutes of subscribing. People like to be rewarded instantly for filling out an opt-in form. They will want to see what they missed when they weren't subscribed. 57. The Only Mine Technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will learn information that's not found anywhere else inside your e-zine. People will realize that they will miss out on valuable information if they don't opt in to your list. 58. The Stay Current Technique. Tell your potential subscribers that your e-zine has the newest, most up-to-date information. People want information that isn't outdated. They want to stay current on the latest news, trends, strategies, tips, products, etc. 59. The Why Subscribe Technique. Tell your potential subscribers the benefits of subscribing to your list. Depending on your topic, it could be making money, losing weight, increasing sales, relieving pain, stopping addiction, improving relationships, increasing mind power, etc. 60. The How Often Technique. Tell your potential subscribers they can choose how often they want to receive your e-zine or list. You could have an everyday version, once a week version, twice a week version, and a once a month version. You could combine all or most of the little versions into a bigger version. 61. The Cold Hard Facts Technique. Tell your potential subscribers each issue contains cold hard facts and is 100% accurate. People don't want information that is wrong or based solely on opinion. They don't want to take advice that could turn out making their lives harder. 62. The Battle-Tested Technique. Tell your potential subscribers that the information in your e-zine content is proven and tested. People like information that has already been used. If it's a fact that your information works, then it should work for them too, and they will opt in. 63. The Autograph Technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get one autographed e-zine issue by mail when they subscribe. If you're a famous marketer, it may tempt them to subscribe. You could even offer them a print subscription for a fee. 64. The Ratio of Visitors Technique. Tell your potential subscribers the ratio of people that opt into your list. For example, 1 out of 3 visitors subscribe. People want to opt in to popular lists, especially if the ratio is really high. 65. The Plenty of Ways Technique. Tell your potential subscribers there are plenty of ways to subscribe to your list, like by email, web form, or one click. People like to have choice in certain matters. When you give them a choice, they are more likely to choose than walk away without subscribing. 66. The How to Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish how-to articles. People like to learn how to do things that will improve their lives, reach their goals, solve their problems, avoid failing or avoid pain, etc. 67. The Top 10 Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish top 10 articles. People like to know the top ways to improve their lives. Here are some examples: the top 10 ways to lose weight, the top 10 ways to increase your traffic, etc. 68. The Tip Me Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish tip articles. People like to read short, to-the-point tips that will help them reach their goals. It saves them time reading through a bunch of fluffed-up information. 69. The Recent News Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish news stories. People want to stay up to date on the most recent news stories that will affect their lives. You could even publish new press releases that are related to the topic of your list. 70. The Interview Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish interview articles. People like to hear advice from other people that know about the topic of your list. You could even list some of the upcoming people you will be interviewing. 71. The Product Review Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish product reviews. Many people like to read product reviews before they buy a new product. You could review a product and have your own affiliate link at the end of the review. 72. The Website Review Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish website reviews. Many people like to read website reviews before they visit a website. They don't want to waste their time surfing around for what they are looking for. 73. The Personal Profile Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish personal profiles. Many people like to read personal information about people that deal with the topic of your list. It could be stuff like their favorite music, movies, food, sports team, etc. 74. The Word Game Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish text games. It could be crossword puzzles, word finds, word scramblers, etc. You could publish them in your email or have them click on a link to your website to print them out. Another idea would be to make them interactive so they can play them on your website. 75. The Samples of Products Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish excerpts from other info products. Most people like to see samples of other people's information products before they buy. It could be chapters, articles, software demos, etc. 76. The Checklist Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish helpful checklists. Sometimes people rather have a checklist of information so they can complete one step at a time. It helps them keep track of them accomplishing their final goal. 77. The Calendar of Events Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish a calendar of events. Many people like to know about events that are related to the topic of your list. It could be seminars, teleseminars, webinars, trade shows, concerts, classes, etc. 78. The Q&A Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish a question and answer section. Your current subscribers send you their questions and you could answer them in each issue. Your subscribers can actually be in control of what topics they want to know more about. 79. The First Shot Technique. Tell your potential subscribers that they will be the first to learn about the new products and services you release. People like to get the first shot at new products and affiliate opportunities. 80. The Community Gossip Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish content from your online community. You could allow new subscribers access to your list's online community and tell them they could get published on your list and get some free publicity. 81. The Transcripts Technique. Tell your potential subscribers you publish transcripts of live events, classes, and seminars. People that can't make or afford to go to live events related to your list topic would really want to read them. 82. The Questionnaire Technique. Tell your potential subscribers questions that'll persuade them to subscribe. Most people are raised or programmed to answer questions. They will automatically respond to your questions without realizing it. For example, do you want to earn more money? 83. The Free Advertising Technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get a free ad in your e-zine if they subscribe. Now this could give you way too many ads to publish. A way around this is to link to a website that has all the free ads listed. 84. The people care technique. Tell your potential subscribers what their friends or family might say or think as a result of them opting in. People care about what their friends and family think. For example, you could say, "Imagine how your kids will feel when you can afford the new pool." 85. The common sense technique. Tell your potential subscribers it is common sense to subscribe. For example, you could say something like, "Everyone knows you have to keep up to date with new technology in order to keep making money on the internet." 86. The private access technique. Tell your potential subscribers they will get a free membership into your private website when they subscribe. You could set up a password-protected private website for your subscribers only. You could keep it updated regularly with new information and free products. 87. The product for ad technique. Tell other e-zine publishers you'll trade them your products for running your e-zine ad. If you don't want to pay for advertising, just barter. If you have a downloadable product, you could keep trading it over and over again without it costing you a lot. 88. The viral article technique. Tell other e-zine publishers they can publish your articles with your resource box. You could contact other related e-zine or list publishers and see if they accept article submissions. Plus, there are many article submission directories and submission software available today. 89. The opt-in auction technique. Tell your potential subscribers about your e-zine on auction websites. You could auction off a related item or product and advertise your e-zine on the same page. As you may know, some of the biggest auction sites get millions of hits an ad. 90. The listen to me technique. Tell your potential subscribers that you offer an audio version of your e-zine or list. Many people don't like reading all the time. They will be able to listen to it if they want. It will save them time and eye strain. 91. The watch me technique. Tell your potential subscribers that you offer a video version of your e-zine or list. Many would rather watch someone tell them the information, like on news shows. They will be able to watch and listen to your information if they want. 92. The keyword clicking technique. Tell your potential subscribers about your e-zine or list with pay-per-click ads. You only pay if they click on your link. You want your advertisement to be displayed under targeted keywords and phrases or on target websites. 93. The free directory technique. Tell your potential subscribers about your e-zine or list by submitting it to free e-zine directories. You want your e-zine description to be as persuasive as possible. You could use many of the tips in this publication to help you with that. 94. The customer reminder technique. Tell your customers about your list or e-zine. You could include your e-zine ad on or with every product you sell. If it's a physical product, you could insert a flyer in the package. If it's a digital product, you could have the opt-in form linked to your website or build it into the product. 95. The discount and email technique. Tell your potential subscribers that you offer coupons or gift certificates to other products and services in every issue. They will want to subscribe and read every issue just to see how much money they can save. 96. The offline myth technique. Tell people about your e-zine or list through offline advertising. It could be radio, TV, newspapers, magazines, newsletters, CD-ROM, videos, audiobooks, etc. Just because they read offline ads doesn't mean they don't have a computer or access to the internet. 97. The free compliment technique. Tell your potential subscribers that anyone who gives you a testimonial for your list or e-zine will get it published with their ad. People will subscribe and give you compliments just to get a free ad. Testimonials can dramatically increase your authority and sales. 98. The back you up technique. Tell a similar list or e-zine owner that you'll host their back issues if they host yours. It will increase your subscribers, traffic, and sales. It might be a little extra work and take up a lot of web space, but can be well worth it. 99. The I'll share technique. Tell a similar list or e-zine owner that you'll share an opt-in form with them. People can opt in for both your lists at your website and their website. You can also join many list-building co-ops and co-registration services. 100. The Publish and Grow Technique. Tell a similar list or e-zine owner you will help manage and publish their list in exchange for getting your ad listed in each of their issues. You will be building your list and their list at the same time. It could double your subscription rate. Conclusion. There's no doubt that the topic of growing your opt-in list can be fascinating. Once you're familiar with these ideas, you'll be ready to take your business to the next level. Don't limit yourself by refusing to learn the details about building your opt list. The more you know, the easier it will be to focus on what's important.